Oh, and it's news moving to Warwick now, where the Warwick Mall is celebrating another big comeback.
5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
So exciting. It was live on the roadshow this morning. Crowds cheering as officials cut the ribbon on the newly revamped Macy's. The store is officially back open almost a year after the historic floods swamped that mall.